it's YukiroKun here, and I got a battle for you guys, but it's a different battle. It's a Pokesav battle. I mean, if you guys check out one of my last videos, you see that it's a tournament signups and stuff. So it, basically, you can do anything you want into your Pokemon, except over 510 EV points, but you can put any move on him, any ability, anything you want. As you can see, my Regice has Spiderweb and Parish Song. Regice has a great special defense and a great, and I boost its defense, so it kinda can take anything pretty much easy. And it's holding a Lumberry, so I can avoid status like Toxic. And yeah, so Person gets to one turn left, and I switch to Metagross in his Toxic, so my Metagross don't get poisoned because the Steel type, and his Blissey dies. Well, so his next Pokemon is a Jirachi. So I switch it out to my Moltres. In this Moltres is kind of a Haxor because it has Lucky, Super Lucky, and Scopelands, and all the four moves has high chances to critical hit. And yeah, so I go for Crab Hammer, and I got a crit, and it takes the half of the Metagross life. So Metagross goes for extreme speed, and Metagross originally don't know this move, but you know it's Pokesav Cup, and he kills my motors, and then I go for my own Metagross, and then his Metagross go for Sacred Fire, and Sacred Fire is just Ho-Ho-Ho's move, and my Metagross is pretty much defensive, and I got Rain Dish on it and leftovers. So I set up spikes twice, and he goes for his Jirachi, which has Leaf Blade, and by the way, it's raining because I put my Regice ability as Drizzle, you know, Kyogre's ability. Now I has infinite rain. So I go for my Aromatherapy, and I hells the burn, and yeah, so he goes for Fire Punch, and as my Metagross is pretty defensive, so I can take pretty easy, and plus the rain halves the power of fire moves, so he switched out to Gengar, which is paralyzed because of my Regice. So I go for my Rampardos, and my Rampardos ability is Swift Swim, so he has the speed doubled, and I go for a Zane Red Boot on his Suicune, which pretty much, which got a crit and almost kills it. Then I go for Leaf Blade for the Kyo, and his next Pokemon is Jirachi, and I go for Earthquake because I got Stab and I got Swift Swim, so my speed is high as fuck, and Rampardos' base attack stat is really high. So his next Pokemon is a Gengar Paralyze, and he takes the spikes and Stealth Rock the Mage, and I go for Zen Red Boot because I know I can kill it. And his last Pokemon is a Hippodon, and I go for, oh, his Hippodon has got Intimidate, so yeah, my Rampardos got less attack, so I go for Leaf Blade because Hippodon is ground type, and yeah, so he goes for Rock Blast and almost do nothing on me, and he goes for Sucker Punch, and I go for Leaf Blade, and it doesn't kill, and then I go for my last move, which is Sucker Punch, and yeah, that's the game. What a great game, and yeah, rate, comment, and sub, and bye.